And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
Quick punch. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
What's your take on General Adnan tonight?
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
Yeah, and you could cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff. When preparing for a match with General Adnan, it's a good idea to expect anything and everything. This guy doesn't care what the rulebook says. He's gonna do whatever he wants.
That was rough. What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Oh!
Not today. Too fast. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It's almost as if rules don't apply to General Adnan. I've never seen a superstar go to an eye rake more times than this guy.
Right.
And when it's not an eye rake, it's usually a back rake or a hair pull.
Or a sneak attack. Don't forget that. If I had a nickel for every time General Adnan started a match with a sneak attack, I'd be a very wealthy man, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, and that's it. That's gotta be it. Butch! Now that's a finishing move, people.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Ow, that hurt.
Wow, he's still down after that. You know, I haven't seen too many General Adnan matches that haven't ended in a disqualification. So it's hard to pinpoint exactly which move he prefers to use as his finisher.
Oh, that might dislocate the shoulder.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, wow.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Three.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. King, my research tells me that General Adnan actually uses an Indian deathlock to finish off opponents. But like you, I fully expect Adnan to do something disgraceful to get himself disqualified at some point.
Well, I'll tell you what, Cole. If we see General Adnan employ the Indian deathlock here tonight, dinner's on me. That might be the safest bet I've ever made.
Making it look easy. Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look out. Butch is measuring.
That's it. He's out.
Wow. He's still down after that.
And now he goes for it a second time. I'm just going to throw this out there. I enjoy seafood just as much as the next guy. But the way in which Butch downs all those sardines is just plain
disgusting.
Oh, you're right. And by the smell of things, I'm willing to bet he downed a few cans right before the
ridiculous maneuver by Butch.
Oh, maybe one of the best I've ever seen from Butch.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three. What a win. Man, he's got a